Hey, you're watching Gamer Marc YouTube channel. In the charts. So hopefully we will have a fantastic race going forward. So we will be going on to the hard tyres.
One of the best racing tracks on the Formula One calendar. Welcome to Suzuka, where the practice session is just about to start. One of the more intimidating corners on any Formula One track is the legendary 130R. Whilst unusual, the name actually comes from the original design of the corner, a 130-meter radius turn starting just past the track crossover. Over the years, due to several severe accidents, the corner's been redesigned to create a straighter entry and creating what is now a double apex left-handed corner.
Despite the changes, this is still one of the most exhilarating corners that drivers in F1 have to take. It's not normally considered an overtaking spot, but this is the scene of one of Fernando Alonso's most famous maneuvers, when in 2005 he passed Michael Schumacher's Ferrari around the outside.
Hello, we're looking forward to this. We're going to be going straight on to the hard tyre, just double checking that we've got the hard tyre. We're going to leave the setup as it is. Just going to see how the car feels out there on track at the moment.
Okay, the track is green right now,
so it is green out there on the track, so I've got to be careful. So we're going to go out on the hard tyre and get used. Okay, this car feels absolutely not on the right balance. Tyres are a little bit, it's absolutely not feeling this at the moment. Whoa, just gone there and smashed the front wing. But we're still gonna carry on. Tyres are still massively cold. I think I pushed it too quickly. That's a small little spin that hopefully we can recover from. Alright, let's go. Oh, I'm not a fan of that little turn there. Go up here, nearly flat out. Tyres are still sliding all over the place. I forget this is the hard mark tyre, the white mark tyre. So it takes a while to get up to temperature, as you can see. We're heavy with fuel as well. We're going to keep going, and every lap we do, we should get better. As you can see there, there's the temps. I could have went in flat there, but I broke out. My best turn. We should hit in the DRS now. There we go. Oh, false. Prez in front of me. Racing point. Keep saying Force India there. Racing point. Really are struggling with the tyres now. It's not my favourite track, Japan, as you can tell. Absolutely all over the place. Got to do a little bit better. There we are, that's a little bit better. I do like that slow turn there. Let's up the pace a little bit of the car. Start pulling away from that Force India. Tyres feel a little bit in the window. Not much. Need a little bit more downforce probably. Car is absolutely all over the place. Doing enough on the straights. Lifted off slightly there. Oh, heavy braking, missed the turn there. Not good enough. We'll go again. Very slow lap. Let's be fine in about 8 seconds. So I'm up already, as you can see. Maybe a second up. There we go. Definitely, I think there's 6 seconds in this. I can find 6 seconds without a doubt. Of a 1-3-4. Wow, that is fast. Ah, come on, hold it together. Swish. Let's get some airs going. Much better stop. Ran over those little things there. Lovely. Did find 6 seconds. 3 seconds off. My teammate, even though he's on the mediums, not liking the balance, but we're going to carry on anyway. Probably do 2 more laps and come in. Our tyres are feeling a lot better. It's running wide again. We'll come in now, not happy, so we're going to come in right. So not happy with that, very disappointed. So we're gonna go on to the mediums and we're gonna change the setup because the setup at the moment is absolutely dreadful. So we will be changing that. All right.
Car repairs have set us back a little.
just going to drop the fuel a little bit, just a tiny little bit. Transmission, we're going to take that down to 70, up this by 5, and take that down a little bit.
Take that down. Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 37.9.
And the suspension, well, needs to be a little bit lower because of the long straights. Could probably possibly take it a little bit lower than that, but we will see how it feels when we go out there. Now I probably should go back on the hards, which I will do, because I think that's the best test. Just gonna do 2 or 3 laps on that and then come straight back in and quickly get some runs in.
From time to time I'll ask you if you want to change to a new strategy or if there are any particular car adjustments you would like made in the pit stop. When I do so, a prompt will appear on the MFD.
So we're going out there with the same tyres as well, and hopefully that will give us a better indication of where the car is.
So when you're ready, let's go.
So I think the car should really get up to scratch right now. It should be ready to go. They've just been out, been nice and scrubbed. Hopefully there's no rain due, so let's get going. At the moment it does feel a little bit better. Let's get into this lap now. Yeah, the steering wheel really shaking now. Not good. Keep it away from there. Looking bad now, come on.
We can take you this lap. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track.
So we're going out there on the mediums. So I was not happy with the hards. So for me, Japan, we're not gonna touch the hards at all. It's all about the mediums and softs. So now we're gonna go out on the mediums and see how we
4 laps of fuel remaining. Lap, we're now in P5. Understood, stopping this lap.
So we've just coming to the pits now, and the car is it's been a handful, an absolute handful. So we're going to go back onto the softs and see how we get on with those. We'll try and keep this setup the same. So the time should definitely increase as we go out for our third run and final run on the red mark tyres.
Checks complete. We're ready.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Verstappen, Vettel, and Pierre Gasly. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.
Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.